Caffeine interferes in the iron and calcium absorption when consumed along with your main meals. So it is not really advisable that you should consume caffeine along with your main meals, such as your breakfast, lunch or dinners. There are a lot of supplements that are given during your pregnancy, so you should also give out time between your supplements and your caffeine. One cup of home-brewed coffee gives you about 50 micrograms, but you need to understand that caffeine is just not tea or coffee, it's also present in your aerated drinks, and a lot of our chocolates, cookies, cakes, pastries and a lot of other bakery breads also have certain amount of caffeine present.